Welcome to one of the cornerstone cities for the MFL, Grim Bay, Wisconsin, home of the Attackers.
Also home of the first semi-successful head transplant, Grim.
Yeah, whatever happened to that poor guy?
Well, he did all right for himself. He's the state mascot for head cheese.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The New Gorleans Zombies battle the Grim Bay Attackers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's game day here on the MFL Network, and we are just about to get underway. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
Any thoughts on today's game?
No, not really. Kind of flatlining right now in the thoughts department. Hey, can you help me get this pencil out of my ear? It's stuck worse than it was the last time.
Yeah, you idiot. And it's first and ten.
Oh, my gosh! The defense!
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and more than the QB would like. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Third down and long. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return here.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and ten. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and ten. They run it for a yard. Second down and nine. For a first down. And it's first and ten. And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. Touchdown! Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's 1st and 10. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's 1st and 10. Nicely done for a 1st down. And it's 1st and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the chains of score, did it? How good can it be?
2nd down and 5. The quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. Good luck. And he held on to that one for a 1st down. First and 2. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd. And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. That's the end of the 1st quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
They're back up here on 1st, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile.
Yeah.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And like every one of my barbecues, this guy's on fire. Does he like original or extra crispy? Now it looks like extra crispy. That's a big gain run on that. Third down and the offense needs a miracle. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten. I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a sun. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten. Game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong Il.
Third down and long. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And that punter gets paid way too much to kick like that. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and ten. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And that'll give them 4 more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. And it's first and ten. Caught for the first down. It's first and ten. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Second down and 5. He had it for a second there. Third down and 5.
kick didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags.
Oh, what a brutal hit. And it's first and 10. He took a beast boost injection. Now wants him stop all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection, too.
Now that has weird side effects, Bricks. Man, guys like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down.
Oh, that is such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. If I talk, I mean stomp them into the ground.
This is a first, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. Nice run there for 8 yards. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And there's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Mogman, that was a pass play.
And that'll be their final timeout. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Oh, nice hit! And it's first and 10. That's a catch for a 10-yard gain. Second down in inches. He heard footsteps, so he tossed the ball out of bounds. Good move. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? I'm gonna go to a striptease show. Where we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Run for 5 yards. Second down and 5. And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Third down, and the punter is warming up. That one's incomplete. The receiver couldn't get there.
And neither could his mother.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. He's not going down. 4 yards on that one. And he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6. He's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch out, because if he gets hit, he is dead. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. Third down and, well, good luck.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Second down and a lot. And they stack the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Third down and long. It's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Second down and 6. Talk about butterfingers. He should have had that one. Third down and 6. Threads the needle for a first down. First down and 1. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Yeah. this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Briggs. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And that was a huge run right there.
Hey, speaking of huge runs, Briggs, why don't you put a cork in that gravy make of yours, huh? Hey, I'm dying up here.
It's first and 10. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone. Look, guys, I'm supposed to be impartial, but this ref is so dirty, he should be where he's most at home, buried in the dirt. First, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Third down and 5. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire. Third down and 5. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
MFL isn't episodic, Bricks. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. It's first and 10. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stopped after 3.
They usually stop me after 3, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
Second down and 7. The ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
First down to 7. He runs it for 3. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for 2. And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Ron, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Briggs.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's 1st and 10. Quarterback calls a sonic blast dirty trick and throws a super. And then Cats will give them a 1st down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's 1st and 10. Hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. 3rd grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's 1st and 10. Second down and long. He's not just burning down the house, he's taking it to the house. And that's a nice run for a 1st down. And it's 1st and 10.
What is this, Annie's wrestling?
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's 1st and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback on Lynch. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 20. The 10. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck riding on this asshole.
Nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Oh, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the? Didn't they just... am I losing my mind? Or did that play that I saw just not happen? I gotta stop smoking them untidy laundry pots.
With a timeout this early in the quarter, maybe he just needs a little breather.
In this city, if you go to the nose, you smell it. If you go to the mouth, you taste it. I hope he has gills, Grim.
And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim.
Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
He picks up five on that play. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the MFL, you moron.
And that is called for a first down. And it's first and 10. Love this dirty trick. The quarterback on. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! I like this. They're going for two. Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck off. That was just a one-time thing.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Second down in a mop. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And that'll bring up third down. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
Bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And he held on to that one for a first down.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And a advantage. And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Ben, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they...
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine. Put that one in the loss column. The Grim Bay Attackers lose the game.
And they lost me $50.
They battled hard but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chip chunks choking on a bag of chip dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chip dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.